So do you guys know the difference between what is considered as a safe berth or safe port and always afloat in maritime law? So I thought I'll make this short video just to answer this question for mariners who are intending to appear for certification exams or oral examinations. So safe berth and always afloat can be defined under a voyage charter, where a safe berth is to be nominated by the charterers. Now, as far as the safe port is concerned, the owner, knowing fully well beforehand the proposed ports of loading and discharging and having given the concurrence to the charter, are deemed to have ensured the safety of the ports. So a berth is deemed safe if the vessel can safely lie alongside at all times of tide, and this means that the jetty construction of the berth is adequate, the vessel does not touch the bottom, there are no underwater obstructions or fixed obstruction on jetty likely to endanger the vessel can safely lie alongside with the passing traffic, and there should be adequate depth of water, and the vessel should be able to depart without any hindrance or overhead obstructions like bridges, etc. If the master is fully aware of the berth being unsafe, he should refuse to berth his vessel. Otherwise, he may be deemed to be liable if something happens to the vessel. Sometimes the NAPSA clause may be added. The NAPSA clause stands for not always afloat but safe aground. And it may be the custom at some ports which have a safe bottom for vessels to be safe aground on the low tide. So some ports have bottom made of clay or sand, a soft mud and not rocky surface, and there this clause may be added where the vessel may touch in low tides. Sometimes it may touch the bottom. We used to go to some ports in China where this used to happen. The insertion of this clause then does not make the charterer liable in case the vessel suffers any kind of damage. Safe port in comparison to safe berth is the responsibility of the time charterer, in view owners are unaware of which ports the vessel shall be sent to. So a safe port is deemed safe when the vessel can approach safely without obstruction, there is sufficient depth of water in the channel, proper holding ground for anchor, the vessel will be adequately protected from elements of weather, having adequate navigational facilities, and their condition should continue until the vessel is safely below. The vessel should be on a safe berth, always afloat, and should be able to depart safely and reach back again outside in a similar fashion without being obstructed by bridges, hanging cables, etc. Finally, a safe port also means that the vessel should be safe from ice, war hostilities, etc. A temporary phenomena like thick fog or unexpected ice or a storm may make the port temporarily unsafe, but it may be safe at a later stage. Master must use his discretion in not attempting to enter a port which is temporarily unsafe.